Sverige så blir ju skjutningarna fler och fler, men då handlar det nästan uteslutande om illegala vapen. Här I Arizona finns det I praktiken inga illegala vapen, utan I stort sett alla är lagliga. Oj, polisen. Körde jag för fort, eller? Det var ju inte så bra.
Nope, no weapons.
You realize you're driving in two lanes by a Dizer
van Buren? No, I didn't. Sorry.
Okay.
I was trying to find my way.
Okay. I can help you when we're done with that.
Okay. Det var ju yttersta beviset på hur dåligt jag kör bil. Det kommer jag få leva med alltid. Att jag låg mitt emellan två lanes då. Hon var inte helt överlycklig. Första frågan var, har du några vapen? Nej, jag har inga vapen. Kändes rätt skönt att säga det.
Andra tillägget I den amerikanska grundlagen handlar om allas rätt att bära vapen. Varför är det så viktigt att få beväpna sig? Och hur smart är det att luta sig mot en lag som skrevs för över 200 år sedan? Det vill jag försöka få svar på. Och det är lika bra att börja I en helt vanlig vapenaffär.
Kolla här, ja. De har parkerat den lilla bilen utanför med en kanon på.
Morning.
Morning. Come on in.
Thanks. Hi. Yeah, I'm a bit in shock. I just met the police on my way to you.
Oh, yeah.
My name is Peter.
Hi, Peter. Dan, how you doing?
Hi, I'm Peter.
I'm Cheryl Todd. So great to meet you
nice
in person.
To meet you. Yeah.
This is awesome.
So, okay, something for protection.
I can show you a Glock 19. Pretty popular. Perfect for most hand size.
And this I use for
protection.
A gun in everyday life.
Carry.
Carrying
everyday
it.
Carry. Yes.
Carrying, yeah.
A shotgun is a very good home defense gun. Shoots several BBs one shot.
Personally, I like to hold it like up here. That way I can get a better aim and I know I'm on target.
What is an AR-15?
That's so, all these.
So all of these are AR-15s. We have them in different calibers. 5.56 is the popular round.
And this is a gun which have been used when people go to a school and shoot.
There has been every type of firearm used in school shootings. It's also a great gun to go out and shoot and have fun with.
If I shoot you with this one, what happens?
Well, we don't like to talk that way because.
But I have to ask because I know nothing.
For defense, this is a really good firearm. It will stop somebody from coming at you if you need to defend yourself.
This is the Parkland
This is a type of gun that was used in Parkland.
Yeah. And that was not defense.
That was assault.
Not,
right. I think it's terrible, and I think that it's a bigger issue than guns. Should I not be allowed to have this firearm because one person or a few people do stupid things? That would be no different. Well, we shouldn't have cars. If there's drunk drivers, then nobody should be able to drive.
Jämförelsen vapen och bilar tycker jag haltar ordentligt. Bilar görs för att vi ska transportera oss härifrån till dit. Vapen görs för att döda. Så att jag köper inte den.
We're teaching our granddaughter, who is 4 and a half, one of these is going to be her gun. 22 rifle. It's basically used to teach young people how to shoot.
A four-year-old is supposed to carry this?
We would not carry. We would mount it on a table for her.
It's a starting gun.
And teaching my daughter to play football or karate or something like
anything.
That.
So, yes, because what are they learning while they're learning football and karate? They're learning responsibility.
The difference, you can't kill someone with football.
Sure. So, all the more reason.
Do you tell her to be responsible for what she does? Do you teach that to your daughter?
I guess that I just
think that she's not supposed to kill, so it's...
But if you don't teach that to her, then how is she going to know that?
Because to me, it's just common sense, not killing anybody.
We all
But we think that, but what happened in Parkland? What happened? Do you think they're really taught the responsibilities of the value of a life? We're going to take you to a firing range.
Are you?
Yeah. And we're going to shoot handguns, machine guns, fun stuff. Oh, my God.
Sounds good.
Just like the cowboys. All right, it's Uzi time.
Nice.
Should people be able to have their guns everywhere in the society? What is your response?
My response is yes.
Armed citizens can protect, okay? Picture, if you go to a movie theater with 200 people in it, and there was a shooter, and you didn't have a gun, you would want me to be beside you.